Now I say, you say, I'm for a summer and then they are there yet two and a morning. And then one can say, I'm not
going
to be a point of a bomb package and 2 minutes. So 2 minutes for it. On Friday, you swag here. Now I saw a little more food with the atom. And I send you only a fellow. She's only a guy. And I just saw you a good fellow. Man, you may not have him in here. You see, a man to form a soul man. So, woman, you are a man who was on our boat, woman. Who was on our castle of interest? Jesus. One I had to show one drink.
Yes.
Yet it's no more crap.
Jesus.
What thing I mean, someone see at Tiabre, or see at Tineda. There's no, that's what tests have to be anymore. A lot of Nede Casatio,
amen.
Our dear mom,
amen.
A lot of my very poor Macum,
amen.
My very poor Macum,
amen.
I knew you feel so many women,
amen.
Send a day who will never be worse than the other Jesus. A lot of Anya crap, and Nede Ado Ara. Yes, you are saying, and I'm not saying, I'm serious. And I don't even know what some means. And you are saying, I will find many Jesus. Or you are not finding many Jesus. And I don't know, maybe I'll have Jenny Neddy.
Amen.
I will say, Colonel.
Amen.
That's a sin.
Amen.
I'm not a GNN.
Yes.
Is that a mommy, a papa?
Jesus.
And you know, I'm not going to win another. And I want someone else. And I'm not going to say,
We bless God Almighty once again.
Yes,
I believe the people of Gaswa are blessed. Whenever that the word of the Lord comes to you, I believe you have upon us over one channel. It means that the outcry of the people has gone to the Lord God Almighty.
Express
and
Yakupo.
Yakupo, Nipani Su Edwin Yakupo.
It means that God told the people who are seeing the sight of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
The outcry of the people has been heard by God. That is why the Lord has sent us here today. We started last night. I believe the Lord has told us so many things. And I believe He's going to speak to me and you at this time. And because of this, our life will change. We will get to know that it is not grace that will take us to heaven.
Yeah,
but, but for us to do the will of God. If we will not do the will of God and depend on grace, then we are going to be disappointed. Because of this, the Lord has made us know what He wants. And what He hates. So that we will turn around from ourselves. And do what the Lord wants us to do. So I believe this afternoon we are going to give the Lord our ears. And then hear what He has for us. We must not know maybe this is going to be the last time you see us here. Because the world is going to an end. Everything shows that it is going to an end. There are so many wonders that are happening now. So many
Say
this place will come as the day. As it happens in the days of Noah, it is going to happen in our time. Therefore, we need to give our life to Jesus and not giving our life alone, but also doing the things that we
want.
Amen.
Amen.
Giving your life to Jesus is very easy. That is why we have gathered here today.
That is
why we are
here.
We want you to know what is ahead of us coming, so that we will prepare our heart to do the will of God. Without doing the will of God, you can never enter into heaven.
So why are you so ready? I want to go for him.
Because the standard of God is high. And then put it in your mind that you are going to
have.
It can never happen this way. Until you do what God wants, heaven will not be for you. If heaven is not for you, then it is certain that you are entering into hell.
Brethren,
I want us to know today that there is hell and there is heaven. If you will not enter into heaven,
so what you are going to say,
it is certain you can never miss hell.
Amen.
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 The Bible says it is appointed unto man once to die. And after the death, there is judgment. There is nothing that you can do to escape death. I am telling you, one day you will die. When you die, that is not the end. Is it the beginning of your life? Amen.
Amen.
And that is eternity. The Lord is going to judge every single soul. If you don't then you will enter into hell. People don't want to hear hell because they know it is a terrible place. When you preach about hell,
so what the hell what does he have?
People don't want to hear. They are so scary. But I'm telling you, it is better for you to be scared so that you turn around from yourself than to sit down and face it. Because there is no way you can face it. The demons are ready to torment.
Now,
let them bring it down to our daily life. Look at how people are suffering. So many hard work for you to survive. Brethren, I am telling you,
hell
is higher than this.
Hell
is more difficult than this.
Somebody will say,
I am so tired. I am so worried. I want to die and go. I am telling you,
going to be difficult for you from time to come.
Because
the demons are ready to torment you. They will make sure you will not rest. They will make sure you will be in pain. And it's going to be eternity. It is not 2 years. It is not 1 year. It is not 10 years. It is going to be eternity. That when you do the things of the Lord, and you enter into heaven,
now go to heaven.
It is going to be eternity.
So brethren,
don't sit down and say, don't stand anywhere and say, you will die and go. It is not so.
And yes, sir.
There are so many people crying. There are so many people weeping. These people are in torment. These people are in agony. The demons are tormenting them. They want to come back to life
again
and turn their lives around. But there is no way for
them.
Brethren, I and you are here now. We have life in us. This is the time.
You
need to turn around. I pray the Lord God Almighty
to touch
our hearts. Any heart that is hurting, the Lord will take it out and replace it with the flesh in
heaven.
And then cause us to work in our way.
Amen.
Open your Bibles. If you have a Bible, you open it.
You may trust them. So trust them that we jump and pursue you.
If you don't have a Bible, write it down.
So we need trust them at truth one more.
When you go home, take them and read.
Let's all go say you put that in
God. And I pray the Lord will grant you divine understanding.
One person, no one can see
what you are. That you will know what the Lord is talking about. We are reading the book of Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 5.
Isaiah woman is true.
We are reading from the verse 13.
It is 2,
yes, and 14.
Isaiah chapter 5, verse 13 to 14. As it is, we are not to meet an apple. You hear one in the name of the Kum. As in the name of the Kum, men will now fall. Now she come out to one who come. Amen.
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 The Bible says, because of lack of knowledge,
as in the name of my name,
because my people don't have knowledge, because my people don't know what is coming, because they don't know the fire prepared for them, they don't know the agony prepared for them, they don't know what the Lord has prepared, the torment, the agony, the problems. Because of this,
understanding,
my people are in captivity. No one wants to go to hell. We want to go to heaven. We want to be with Jesus. He says, I've got to prepare a place for you. When I am done, I will come back to you. And I will collect you. And where I am, there you shall be
one of us.
This is the promise of Jesus. This is what we are holding on. This is what we are basing on. We know one day, he will come and collect us. But there are some people they don't know. They don't have these promises. They don't know what is going on. They don't know what is on the other side. And because of this, because of this,
I don't say,
they are in hell now. Because of this,
I don't say,
they are facing persecution and problems.
One more time, I will hear you.
But I am telling you,
I'm a person of sin.
If you hear the word of the Lord today, you
take this one as a
mirror, and you will turn around from your sin.
You
will turn around from your sin.
Amen.
Amen.
So the Lord is saying, because of lack of knowledge, these people are in captivity.
for my people have gone into captivity because they have no knowledge. Their horrible men are famished and their multitude dried up with thirst.
These people, they are horrible men.
They are people when you know me.
They are respectable people.
They are poor people.
They are wise people.
Where are the four?
That have received the Lord and entered into heaven.
Now when you are when I go back, I am quite this one for
sure. These people, because they don't know.
I am sorry, what do you think?
These people are in hell now.
Oh, we sound them says here.
And they don't even have water to drink.
Now when you should put our
love. They don't even have food to eat.
When you are turning away.
That the Lord has prepared.
says for them.
That one is intact. No one has been there. Amen.
Amen.
That one is waiting.
One year, yeah, can you be out?
When the final judgment comes, then Satan, including his demons,
doubt
and hates,
they
will be cast into that lake. And then man will also be cast into that lake. Amen.
Amen.
If you can never endure the common place, how can you endure the fire that God has prepared? I am telling you, my brethren, if you can never endure the punishment of Satan, then you can never ever endure the punishment of God. Because our God is more powerful than Satan.
Hey.
He says, he is the Lord of all principalities and demons. So if you can never endure the punishment of demons, how can you endure the punishment of demons? Brethren, it is time to turn around. Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says, it is fearful,
and who said,
to fall in the hands of the living God. What is happening here now is not of God. He has not scattered his soul.
Everybody is telling me,
amen.
Amen.
And yet people are crying.
Now, should you put shoe here?
The Lord has not scattered.
Everybody is telling
me, the other time he revealed to me.
But only says,
he said, my son, do you think the hardship of this world, the problems of this world, do you think it is from me? It's not from me. I
have
not started, man. When I started, man, no one can stand it.
Now,
so, the word is so hard. But there are some people that are enjoying
it.
They are driving, they are flamboyant cars. They are luxury cars. They sleep in air conditioned houses. They sleep in lounges. Anything that they want to eat, they can buy. I am telling you, this problem is not from God. When the time comes, and God started his
own,
all those people will come down.
Hey, one hour you pay in our food.
Do not understand.
One thing I say,
I wish the Lord will grant you divine understanding.
Amen.
When the Lord started tormenting man, the rich and the poor will be one.
I
love the Bible says the will
run.
The Bible says the will
run.
No one can escape. No one can hide. So now the rich are enjoying.
And there's there.
The poor are also crying.
A
time is coming. The rich and the poor are going to be one. And that is why you will see the power of God. That is why the Lord is telling me and you.
And the
Lord
turn
around from our face.
We
make sure that we run.
Nobody's ever coming.
You will escape.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Brethren, there is one thing that we have to know. As
I'm going to say,
this Bible, it is not for the unbelievers. This Bible is for Christians.
Bible
is
all Christopher.
So anything that is written in this Bible, it is for Christians.
No, a Christopher.
To read,
so what can
and do them.
Now why here?
Amen.
Amen.
When the other world sees that our life has changed, God can also follow us.
Amen.
And their life will also change.
Yes.
So Christians are leaders that the world needs to look upon. But then Christians are the same. In the case of Christianity, why? Because we are interested in worldly things. The world is leading us. We are sitting in and we are following them.
Yes.
Seven, we are meant to be the leaders. We are meant to teach them what to do.
And
why is it that now it is the other way around? Now Christians are worldly people are dressing the same.
In the case of now we are to bring now one of the same now for I am.
Amen. So who is following who?
180.
Brethren, I'm telling you, if you are a Christian,
so we are Christians,
be very careful with your life. You have to be the head and not the tail. When the pastor tells you that,
the pastor gets closer.
Be the head,
yet
and not the tail. You will think about money,
but
you
will come.
You will think about flamboyant life,
but you are flamboyant.
You will think about building mansions,
but you be at the circus.
It is not for me, yes, the Lord is telling you that your character has to change somebody. You have to take the lead.
Amen.
For the world to see your life and turn around from their sin. But now, what are we seeing? Christians are following their own leaders.
Hey.
What you want to do?
You will see a Christian wearing short skirts. Unbelievers also wearing short
skirts.
A Christian exposing their sensitive parts. Unbelievers also doing it. Christians are drinking alcohol. Unbelievers also drinking alcohol. Christians are fornicating. Unbelievers also fornicating. Christians are dressing anyhow. They are putting women on their head. Unbelievers also doing it. Christians, women are wearing trousers.
Trousers
that is meant for men. They are now taking over.
And the woman by Jaffa.
And unbelievers are also doing it. Amen.
Amen.
Christians are making up. They are telling the Lord that they are not beautiful. They want to be beautiful themselves. Forgetting that the Bible says beauty is vain.
Amen.
Amen.
Unbelievers are also making up.
So
who is teaching who? I am telling you. Any Christian who is doing all these things. You are not a Christian. You are an unbeliever.
Hey.
Amen.
Amen.
It's the last thing to me and you.
Yes.
You will see them going to church every Sunday.
But they are character.
It's so serious. You see Christians fighting outside. A pastor fighting outside. And they call themselves Christians. I am telling you, they are not ready. Let me tell you something.
Pastors are fighting.
The fact that so many people are doing the same thing.
I don't just say anybody now you didn't see.
Does not mean that is the right way.
I don't just only obey a young
one. If you do that, you will be very, very, very foolish.
You say, oh, yes, I will do so. I will not answer.
If you see so many people doing the same thing,
who's anybody now you're saying?
Oh, look at them. They are all doing it.
Why now are you
doing it? I also do it.
You should be able.
You are foolish.
Will you be a son? You will not answer.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Does not mean that is the right way.
I don't just say we are going wrong.
Christians have to be a different people.
Yes.
A peculiar people.
Amen.
A holy people.
Yes. Amen.
The Lord told the Israelite, the Lord told the Israelite, he says, I have taken you out from the people. I know the people were there. I have taken you out so that you will be holy
for me.
Amen.
So what about the other people? So that you will do the will of God. And the other people will also follow your
friends.
But now the Lord has called us. Instead of doing the will of God, we are looking upon those people who play our Christian life. That is why some of them are tired and enter into hell. Christianity is upon them. But they are not doing their will. I am telling you, the standard of God is high.
Amen.
The standard of God,
it is very high.
Do you think it is easy to enter into heaven?
What do you say? I am blessed by my heaven and now.
It is not easy to go to heaven.
I am blessed.
With all these things that you have done yourself with,
some of them are here, your
way. Do you know where it came from? Who did they get you right? Do you know the thing about this case?
Who did
you
say?
We don't have time to go into the Bible.
We will not bring you back to me.
And you will know where all these things came from.
Who may be assigned in the meaning of it?
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Go with me very quickly to the book of
Second Corinthians,
we are reading chapter 6. From the verse 11.
Verse number 11.
2 Corinthians 6:11.
Okay. Corinthians 4. Then you have a prayer. Continue. And you know now, Muslim. Number one,
These people has yoke Because you are a child of God. Because you don't support to be with them.
And
we see Christians doing the same thing.
And
the world is doing it. Christians are also doing the same
thing.
Equally, you have become born
again. And
you call yourself a Christian.
Also, what Christian?
The day you will die, the day you will close this eyes, the day this mouth will shut, you will see where you will be. Is the Lord speaking to us?
Amen.
Glory be to Jesus. He says,
I say,
and what I call has Christ with Maria.
Or since you take a pen,
what God has a believer with an unbeliever.
Take a pen, what did you mean?
The devil and Jesus Christ don't have anything in common.
When somebody gives you anything, I want you to hear me.
Amen.
Amen.
That is why your life has to differ from the people.
You tell us what the way you should go to the sample.
That is why your dressing has to be different from those people.
You tell us what we say, see, ask you over here.
Satan is controlling them. Christ has to control you. Why are you following the things of Satan? Don't let it be too late. The Bible says,
I said,
is waiting for you. Let us be very careful. Let us be very serious with our Christian. Amen.
Amen.
We continue to say,
of course, you can say,
and what agreement has the temple of God with idols?
Take a pen and you have to pronounce
it. We are talking about the temple of God.
Yeah, that's what you have to pronounce it.
What is the temple of God?
You have to pronounce it.
You think the temple of God is where you go to church?
What is the temple of God?
Where you go to church is not a temple.
Yeah, of course, you mean, I saw that.
It is a gathering place.
I yes, yeah, yeah.
The temple of God is you yourself.
You have to pronounce
it. You that you are God is the temple. Be very careful. The day you die,
you will regret your whole life.
You will regret the day you were born. You will sit down and say, why am I going in
the way?
I wish I was not born.
Brethren,
it is better you start amending now. Because whether you like it or not, you are here. Whether you like it or not, you face it. Whether you like it or not, it will come to you. It is better we turn our lives around. It is better we start doing the will of God.
Amen.
So that can get a better place to live. So that we have a partner. Amen.
Amen.
Is the Lord communicating to me or not?
Yes.
Glory be to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The 16 says, and what agreement has the temple of God with idols? For you are the temple of the living God.
Amen.
As God has said, I will dwell in them and walk among them. I will be their God. And they shall be my people. Therefore, come out from among them and be separate. Fear the Lord. Come out from among them and be separate.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
The Lord wants you to separate your life as a woman who has a father. He wants you to come out from among them.
Amen.
So that you will stand for him. So that we are going to make you a woman today. Or a friend there. The word of the living God has come to you. That's what I'm going to tell you. I want you to take it very seriously. We will not know. Maybe today is going to be the last day. And Jesus Christ will come. Where are you going to stand? Turn your life around. Turn your life around. Turn your life around. Turn your life around. Turn your life around.
Amen. Turn your life around.
We don't live here in Ghana. We live in the United Kingdom. And the Lord has asked us to come and preach this gospel. It means that his children are here. If you will not hear this message and do whatever that you want to do with your life, one day the Lord is going to judge you with this day. I'm telling you, he will judge you. So many preachers have said this, you said it's nothing. Only those preachers in Ghana here have preached, you say it's nothing. There are so many people the Lord has taken them to hell. They are in Ghana here. You say it's nothing. Now the Lord has taken somebody from the United Kingdom. I mean, I'm going to look for you. May the Lord bless his glory in
Son.
May the Lord help all of us.
Amen.
May the Lord give us a heart. A fleshy heart. That will take this way and walk upon it. So that when he comes, he will be with you. May God bless all of you. May God empower you. And may God establish you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Hey.
Only one person in that church said,
Now, Jesus. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that. So, when you make a kind show, that's your way of supposed to celebrate. Baba wa ko mi ni ma ken kan yo.
Sao.
Nti bie me ni wa wo wo mu. Ma mi wo mu, ma mi wo ni akoso. Awurade wa ka samo aba fo me chiro mu. Oni o ko san pa ye no. Na sa o ko san pa ye no so fo bie no beti me bi ti du. Awurade ya ko pon ka ya ho.
Amen.
Owo ye si bi sha mu wa ye.
Amen.
Awurade o fo ta so ko ni ye no dia.
Amen.
Obi bie o mu bie no je ni sa yu na ba ye awurade fo ka o ba je.
Amen.
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 Amen. God bless you, man.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Wakani ya chewe Uyumipa Sae nsoma mame minamle vyeti ne vyebe Ae mpo enye yama ame mkwane ni akupo na mwesu wakache asafu wa hudo Yeti wa YouTube enye internet so Ni akupo adefa ebimu mu akutuwe wa mwenye wa samado Ama wopo ni demyo Ama ebipo ina ATB Ebi wa samado enye One, two, there's your own private excuse.
Shabby,
oh, like a Japan.
Amen.
We are one, two, but all two, Casana, and me. Now I'm passing one, watching another. In 24, so can I Christmas chapter 12, verse number 13 to 14.
As I said, I'm going
to say, I'm somewhere here, and I said,
yes, so
maybe the woman is some of
the pain. I said,
where any pain in now, any pain. And you tell me now, I said, yeah.
And you know,
then you hear you now, hey,
you look at your
own plan, I ask you,
you look at
your own way,
you look at your
own, I'm also a new form,
you look at your
own, you look at
your own, you
look at your own, you
look at your
own, you look at your own,
you look at your
own, you look at your own, you look at your own, you look
at your own, you look at
your own, you look at your own,
you look
at your own, you
look
at your own, you look at your own, you look at your
And
the old children was so new, why so choosing a bonnet. And the old children was so one that wanted to pass over one with a swap or two, but you have to take now, go for them or Jama on the show.
I didn't say upon the
other. What kind of book of the year? Isaiah 45, verse number 9.
That's
the Bible says, I'm only in Kanya when the buffoon nothing come.
Now
go proud. What more people? The Bible says, and
no man
come. Now, what part will you give a fair amount? After one of you come to you, you know what you mean, and there are two, other two, as I saw personally, you say, I hear things saying that that's my production. Bible says, and no man come, and you pray, yes, sir. The fact is, and you have a problem with me, I'll pursue your bridges, and you have a problem with you, sir.
Daddy?
And to any son, I mean, you are soon to be with our
Babuda.
And so, someone else on you now, but why you are in the court here? Yeah, yes, yes, you're getting a court. And to begin a new son, saying, I'm going to go on. Now, when you make up for our point of hope, I'm going to go on when I'm now so pay up on somebody poor, pass on up on everyone who can. Obi bi oya se ba mo se musu nka no se ba mo ka se musu nka a che se o do be ko che mu
o do ko
o che ni mu ne musu ni wo
o do ko
e musu o nya nkopo nsa mo e so be pa ye o je ni
o do ko
do ba so ba ko ma me me se o ti e bi e na wu ni bi e wo de wa ye twa mu no ma enko bi aka no fa o musu mo sa fo de a chi as mo nya nkopo na so nya nkopo o konko ye ne chi ni mu Travels na baba o je o se Minister to Jerusalem, since the Bible said, yama. Oh ma emema shewa amuno bunta ma wa ma kuno.
Ah,
bunta ma moni biye ni waso bemo odama
hele. Ndani da onkobi.
Eti ya sewala. Ya mahasi ya babu buwa te. Ni mwa mahasi ya babu kinyo kupo agia chino.
Yes.
Eni ma ekufo bapa ni pa pa do unko.
Jesus.
Eni ya kupo aponi su achena bawa. Ah, wa di apa ya bobo demu. Eya very unfortunate say we ntuna me crusade kese. But kakra wa ye betumi aye na yakopo be mu se yesu ye tu na ma waka so ha na ne ya baba ka chire wono e bi anu wa wu tie me onku anji yakopo so ma ye e ga nya ka ka so ku be mu na
na
bi ama mi bi pesa asem wu tie keke na na ba abo ni nya me so ma ti mu yakopo mu e bi ani ni aba wu tie yakopo so ma ye e bi ani ni abi ma onku anji yakopo so ma ye e ti na ni me wa ha na e bi a wa ti yakopo ni when we want to walk on you, such a baby and all yet, and maybe I can know you. Master Bess, you know, we will say about it. When you also want to jump in our back, I can't get a whole new feelings like that. When you say about me, now I'm going to go to
Jesus.
If you are not poor, when I'm going to say about it, now I'll tell you, which is when you say about it. And I don't see the other person, but you're not meaning to. And you're trusting. And it's a beer, Hanu. It's in your copper, myself. Open sold of my ready years to Christo. And now, so no woman in the dance of person was summoned a shop like a massive of flour. For us to a commas to be our own young man. Bible said, man, and I'm in my young man would be a flower. So I'm not better on my commas.
Oh,
there was one for me and copper one. 91 or my sassia a year and
a
sons are we are with you. And two are hundreds of us over my years. For us to a commasso. And that's what person in your copper, I said, a point to an answer for us. For us to a commasso.
Jesus,
I am no mom, tell me. I got here by the crew. Cassandra, you do it. Who's already
yes? Already yes.
And not anyway.
That was.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Now what's the deal with some for so?
Mana wari entum pao, ni nyame sum enyine pintu, Jesus Christ, Nazareth, me do me a bomb power. Amen, Kasepa.
Amen. God bless you.
Young Frank, I believe to my young party, a machine. A young man, a papa, and then young couple, and I'm one of the same. I bet you, and for a clear, I will not say me. Young man, a papa, you only feel a little bit to my mood, and I'm a buyer. Now, Oma, as I forward that, Mama, and as I suffer, yes, you know. We thank Jesus, the true shepherd ministry.
Amen.
Yes, we are going to be a suffer. By myself, we are going to be a Jesus Christ. And it is going to be a friend of mine. Sa e di we na de mama so ma fa mo agwa ne ma anoma ono ogwa fa ko ye Jesu Kristo no na ye ma me asafu yi ana se nyakopo asafu de na mo ye ma me ne papa so ba ye ebi wo France ebi wo ye South Africa ebi wo UK ku UK ma no de awo bo no bebe so ebi so so wo fa ebi so so Holland e ho UK ba bia na me adu ebi abakuma si ebi so so otakwade ebi so so aba kaaso ahano na kaaso ha afemi ehia ase ntie bia ba bibia ho awo ti na no pese woni eba ba somo a obetumi afa namba wo nse na wo fe ye ba to so fefe fe na ya chi oba bia me hie mu na emre ni bia so so aba ni nyina ya asom yankopo ayo konko ye ene tie ni mu na o sane a woni ni mu atumi ehia no enti namba ni mu ye Aya 0245 0245 0245 98 98 18 18 18 67 67 0245 0245 98 98 18 67 67 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 0242 and I didn't have a pretty snow. Not on your case here. Near 5 2 3 1 I
said,
that's the number one number. 0245 0245 0245 0245 9 8 9 8 1 8 1 8 6 7 6 7 0245 0245 9 8 9 8 1 8 6 7 6 7 and 0242 0242 85 85 43 43 22 22 0242 0242 85 85 43 43 22 22 and I didn't have a couple of now.
Amen.
Not on your case.
Amen.
But I can never say. And the other one was as he is in the Yakopo Babylon. But the Baba Timmy, the other Baba, the new Yakopo Israel is good.
Amen.
Facebook, Namis Shramunina, a radiant my best, I share beam. Until then, oh, bye bye.